Greetings and welcome to Astronomy at Hack. The purpose of this practice video is really just to give you an idea of what the videos will look like for this class. The general information will always be on the title slide, which will tell you essentially the course will say Introduction to Astronomy. You might be taking planetary astronomy or stellar astronomy, but it will just say Introduction to Astronomy there. And then it will give, of course, the title of the lesson, in this case, the practice lesson that you see here. And it will also give you my name so that you'll be able to see that as well. And let's see, so practice lesson right here, and then my name below it as well. And that will give you the general information that it's going to cover. Now, as we go through these lessons, and let's clear off the writing there. The practice lesson, really the whole idea of a practice lesson, is to give you an idea of how each of the modules in the class will work. So it's that each virtual class is set up by the instructor, and they're all a little bit different. So this shows you how my classes will work. And again, this video will apply whether you're taking the planetary or the stellar class. It will give you the same. My classes are set up the same, so they'll give you the same information that is needed. And in my class, in my lessons, you will see four different sections. You will see lecture materials. You will see a set of discussions, you will see assignments that you're given for that lesson, and at the end you'll be given a checklist. So all those four different sections will be consistent from lesson to lesson. You will see that exact same pattern. And the whole idea is that everything is consistent so that you're not trying to figure out where the information is for this lesson or that lesson. You never have to go searching for anything in this class. Everything will be linked together through the lessons. So you'll want to do everything through the lessons. Now, as we continue here, the lecture materials will include what material? Well, lecture materials can include lecture videos, which would be something very similar to this. They will include slide handouts, which you can also print out. You'll see that there was a practice set of slides that you could have printed out if you want to print out these six slides that I'm using for this practice video. There will be a set of review questions. Not for the practice lesson, but for all of the regular lessons, we will have review questions, and then any miscellaneous additional materials that might include, for example, some audio. I might have an audio podcast of something that emphasizes it. I might have different links to sites that I recommend you take a look at. So various different things that you'll be able to see that will all help you to be able to better understand and to be able to complete the lessons that are assigned for that lesson. Now, as we continue onward within the discussions will have several different things. There's a number of discussions each week. There is always a photo of the day discussion in which we discuss the image from the Monday of that week. So it's the Monday image we discuss. And there is a weekly graded discussion. This is the one that's actually graded for each week. So you want to make sure you're looking at that early in the week. There are also links with the graded discussions. There are also two observing discussions that I have you do that are linked to here as well. They are not due each week. You're not required to post to them each week, but you can access them each week through here. There are also a link to the class help discussions. Keep an eye on those. I put announcements in there. And you also have the opportunity to ask questions. If there's difficulty with the assignment or a general class question, you can access those. And finally, links to the miscellaneous discussions. Sort of the off-topic one, if you want to discuss something with classmates that doesn't apply directly to class, you can do so there. And there's also one for recent discoveries. If there are any other interesting discoveries, something you happen to hear about in the news related to astronomy, you can access that as well. Now, in addition to the discussions, there are assignments. Now, the assignments include all graded assignments for the week except for the discussion. So there is also a graded discussion each week. You access that through the discussion link, Everything else that's graded is here. Now, these will you will not see all of these each week, but these are the various assignments that you will see, and that will include things like homework assignments that you'll see about every other week, and quizzes that you'll see about every other week. Labs will be weekly, so you'll see those each week. And article reviews, there's three of those during the year. During the semester, and solar observations. There's a project that is due at the end of the semester, but three times during the semester, I will ask you to turn in the solar observations that you've obtained so far. So you will be able to see each of these within assignments. Again, you will not see all of them each week, but you will see some of these each time. So let's finish up here. As we'll see what we have, just to kind of summarize at the end of each video, I'll give you a little bit of a summary here. And this was really just a little practice video for you to watch, gives you some of the class procedures and things that we look at. I do recommend, I give you a very strong recommendation that you go through each section of the practice lesson. So practice, use the practice discussion board, use the practice Dropbox, use the practice quiz. All of those will just give you a familiarity with the type of assignments that you've done. Now, if you've taken lots of online classes, those might not be as necessary for you. If this is your first online class, you very definitely want to go through those. But I do recommend you complete everything, including the checklist. Make sure you check off everything at the end, because there is a potential bonus there that I don't mention otherwise. But if you've watched this video and you make sure you go and complete everything, there is a chance for a few extra credits points if you have completed all of the practice lesson. So that concludes this practice video, really just a chance for you to look at what the videos will be like for the course. So until next time, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.